Free of Superman's control, Doomsday eradicated the remaining metahumans. He then manipulated technology in the abandoned fortress of Solitude to terraform the Earth. It soon resembled prehistoric Krypton. At last, it felt like home. After a few years of exterminating humanity at his leisure, however, Doomsday needed a challenge. Having assimilated Superman's ability to fly, he headed for a nearby space sector. He had heard rumors of an opponent worthy of his attention, a Cezanian mercenary with a taste for violence. Doomsday was eager to meet this Lobo in battle.